A security vulnerability in WhatsApp has let a remote attacker target phones by sending MP4 videos. Similar to the recent Israel-based Pegasus spyware, the new threat is reported to inject malware into the victim's device to access sensitive files and even use it for surveillance purposes. WhatsApp for Android, iOS, Windows and WhatsApp business apps have been affected. Subscribe to the channel for more news.